everyone.
Greetings, hello.
Hello, everybody.
How's the Palm Sunday morning around the world?
Hello, hello. I think we are waiting for somebody here. Okay, everybody, and welcome to a new presentation of Super One. Today we're going to do something extra. I will explain the game and the platform, and Andreas is going to take the composition plan right after. So, but I still, Patrick, are we still waiting for people here?
No, go ahead. Feel free to start.
Okay, Ingo, you have all your team in here. Hello, Chris.
Yes, welcome. Everybody's inside. We are Germans. Who's on time is, can we come next time?
Okay, okay. Then I start. My name is Dian Alexander. Yeah, my name is Dian Alexander. I've been working with the Super One team, and me and Andreas started working together for around 4 or 5 years ago. And now we have created something really, really cool. I'm coming from the casino and gaming industry. Andreas is the tech guy here. He's done a lot of cool things in Norway in the mobile industry. So this is a really techy guy with new ideas we have with us here. So now I will explain and show you something really cool. This is the new platform we launched now in around two and a half weeks. We are the first blockchain platform with instant pay and instant ownership. And what we're going to show you now is something that's really cool and really fast. I will turn off my camera now and I start to show you the game. Then I show you the platform. And then Andreas is going to show you the compensation plan. Andreas, can you open so I can share? Yes. What I'm going to show you now is something that's really, really cool. We have a platform that pays instant everything from the game or to the network we launch now. And we pay fast. We pay from somebody buy a package in your network, maximum 2 seconds to you have it on your wallet. Now I will show you the game first. What we are going to launch now this summer is a picture quiz game. This is a super, super easy game. You play with one finger and you swipe left or right. So it's really easy. And when you put prices on easy, everybody want to try. So important thing here, this is not gambling. It's not betting. So we are legal everywhere. This is the cool thing about this game, because now we can drag in the mass, and I will explain more later. The game is very easy. If I, for example, play with the Arthur here, we get 10 pictures each, and you always play against another player. So, for example, me and Arthur plays, and Arthur gets 7 right pictures, and I get 6 right pictures. Arthur wins. If we both have 7 right pictures, Arthur uses 6 seconds, and I use 7 seconds. Boom, Arthur wins. So this is really, really cool and easy. And what we are targeting, we are doing this and targeting the most powerful interest in the world. You know, when people love something and they really love it, they do everything for it. So we are targeting the sports fans, you know. The cool thing about this game is you learn. Gamify learning is also fun when you play it. So you learn a lot. So if you're a Manchester United fan, you know, you play the game, you learn a lot about Manchester United. That's why the people, the fans, always also love the game, because they want to learn more about Manchester. But what we did, we made some real cool ideas here. We put prices on it too. So people can play and swipe and battle against each other, beat their friends, and win huge prizes. So you can win huge money prizes. Or, for example, you can win a ticket, flight, and hotel for you and a friend to see Manchester play. And we know the fans love that. Manchester United, they have 660 million fans. Liverpool have 550 million fans. Real Madrid, 350 million fans. Barcelona, 450 million fans. It's 1.5 billion fans, you know, on only 4 football clubs. It's insane, you know. So when we start pushing prices and tickets to see the team, with this, it will go fast. Because I will show you later, you can't play alone. That's the most powerful here. So what we do now, we are making all the people who are joining us together now, we are building a huge community. Everybody, you know, when we sell these packages, you come in and help us sell these packages, we sell paid games, you know. So these paid games, we're going to push against the fans so they can come in and start playing for free to win huge prizes and tickets. And that's cool, you know. It's like if us in this room had 1 million scratch cards with $1 million in price on that scratch card, you know all the scratch cards will be sold, especially when you're targeting the fans with something they love. Or for example here, if you invite a friend who also like Manchester United and send him free credit to win $1 million, he will play. And also will his friends who also like Manchester United. You have Champions League, Bundesliga. In Germany, football is big. It's like in UK, crazy. So when you put prices on Bundesliga and Dortmund and Bayern, this will be big. There is a quiz game, a Norwegian quiz app. It was 400,000 downloads in Norway, over 60 million in Germany. Germans love quiz. And the quiz app, they didn't have football and they didn't have prices. And we have that. So this can be really, really cool. Then you have Premier League. You know, Champions League and Premier League, they have over 3.5 billion people watching. You know, so this is huge. You have a Super Bowl. When we come into US, we're going to target Super Bowl, baseball, NBA, and NASCAR. You know, Super Bowl is the biggest event ever. So when you start pushing prices on this and Super Bowl tickets, so you can see Super Bowl, that's really huge. Same with NBA. To win tickets to see the team, very popular. Same in India. India, they are addicted to cricket and Bollywood. So this can go really, really fast there. We have Formula One, UFC, Thai boxing, and the Asian Cup. You see, I didn't know that football was so big in Asia, but Asian Cup is really big. So we are targeting this with Asian. We have a lot of Asian leader coming in now. So I think this will go really fast down here too, because Asian, they love to win prizes. You have tennis. This is just to show you some of the sports. Now I'll explain the game. The game is really, really easy. In the beginning, you probably get free credit. So you download the game in App Store and start playing for free. When you use the free credit to win the money prizes in this game, you have to use your own money. So people will start using their own money. If you win, boom, the prizes is directly to your wallet. And we will have different prizes here. You can win huge prizes or small prizes. So different tournaments. Another cool feature is there's a lot of people who don't have money. They want to play for free. They can. For example, if you play with your loved ones, for example, to the next vacation to Thailand, Maldives, or Paris, you can do it. Or, for example, here, if you want to play for a Super Bowl, the Super Bowl game, you can't win the money, but you can win the Super Bowl tickets and flight and hotel for you and a friend. So that's cool. And to win all these tickets in the sport games, what do you have to do? Yeah, look here. Mercedes, get three games from Mercedes, watch the commercial. You watch the commercial, boom, you get three games and you can start playing for free and have fun. Then you watch another commercial, you know, more games and play and have fun. The cool thing here is, you know, this is what Apple and Facebook do. When you bring in a lot of fans here and they start playing and have fun for free, what happened then? Then all the brands come in and they pay a lot, you know. To be, because we have only exclusivity on this platform, but the brands who can join us. So this is why I think this will go so super, super fast, because as I told you, you can't play alone. So there's no football fans who go to a football club alone. You always have friends who like the same team, for example. So if you like, let's say you are a Super Bowl fan and you want to invite to play for Super Bowl ticket or a prize, then you have invite a friend who also like to join you. So when you send him my invite in Messenger, he will get, hello, would you like to play for free Super Bowl ticket with me? He don't say no. And friend invites other friends, they don't say no. So for example here, if you invite your wife or husband to play together for a free trip to Dubai, if you invite them, then we'll get a message in Messenger saying, hello, would you play for a free trip to Dubai? They will say yes. They don't say no. They download the game. Your points will be put together here. This is really social too and fun. And you will come on the ranking list. If you're on top of this ranking list, boom, you are going. The cool thing here is, you know, and the social thing, when I play this game with my girlfriend, when I played, she get a notification that it was her turn. And I was sitting and working or sitting in a meeting. And then I got this notification back. No, she played. It's my turn. And if I didn't play in 2 minutes, she start calling, hey, you have to play, this is your turn. She was waiting, you know. So we see that you will be dragged in. It's really engaging and fun here. Then we also have done some really, really cool things. Because the world is like this. People go to work, They come home, they are bored. So they watch Netflix, they play games, or they are sitting at dating apps. So, you know, people need excitement. So what we did, you know, when you put prices on the biggest interest in the world, that's excitement for a lot of people. But we also drag the dating in here to make it super exciting too, because there's a lot of people who are single here too. So they can also find friends, new friends to play with. For example, here, you choose other players. You start swiping through all the people on the platform. And you can have one daily free, and it can cost money if you want more. So if there's somebody you like, you send them an invite. And if they accept, you can start chatting together and playing together. And the cool thing is, for example, here, if you met somebody who's sitting in London, and you are sitting at your place, and you play for a trip to Maldives, if you win the trip, we pay for the flight so you can meet in Maldives. That's cool. And another cool thing is you play the same game, so you have the same interest. So you have already something to talk about. So this is also something that I think will go super, super, super fast. The platform is to reward people and have fun. We want fans to have fun, really good fun. So we have these jokers. For example, if you come in daily, you win 3 to 5 to 10 games, you will get different rewards. There's a lot of other rewards too, but these jokers is massive. If you get 3 jokers with Emirates, you win something from Emirates. If you get 3 jokers from, for example, Nike, you win something from Nike. This is also cool because when people want this, they will sit and play. And how do they play? They have to play, watch commercial, play, watch commercial, play, watch commercial. And this gives money to the platform when you have a lot of fans sitting and doing this. So another cool thing is the Super Nuggets. The Super Nuggets is the collectibles here. You know, the old football card and baseball card everybody was collecting. The value of this card went sky high. And these cards can do that too, you know, because when more and more people play this game, the value of this card will be super exclusive. And the cool thing about these cards, you can win a lot with them. If you have this card, you can go in here, you can read all about that player. And it's really cool when you, if you like something, you really learn about it. Another cool thing here is, first up on me and Arthur again, if we played a Premier League game, you know, with a huge prize, everybody who played that game, they had 10 pictures. And then Ronaldo comes up. And Arthur, he has the Ronaldo card. So the cool thing is, Arthur don't have to swipe the 10 picture. Everybody else had to swipe. He only had to swipe 9 picture. He will automatically get right on the 10. So Arthur's chance to win this round is much bigger than the others. So for example here, if Arthur is a fan and start collecting a lot of players, maybe he has 2 cards in this round. Then he only had to swipe 8 pictures. So his chance to win that round is really, really good. So when you have this card, you can win huge prizes and come on the ranking list. That's powerful for the fans. These cards, you will get them randomly when you play, come to the next level and stuff like that, or you can go into the store and buy them. They are very exclusive, so the price will go up on this one, but there's a lot of cool things you can buy here too and compete in the different categories. This is the game, and just to explain here, everybody here now who comes in and want to join us here to build this community, we are owners of this platform, owners of this game. You know, when we're going to bring in a lot of fans of the different sports here. You don't have to play games. If you don't like to play games, you don't have to do it here. But trust me, you will. The cool thing is, if you're an owner here, you earn instant all the time from all the other fans who want to play, you know, to win the prizes of their team. So we are owners. So, for example, if you invest in a beer company, you don't have to drink beer every day. You just want the other one to like the beer. So we are now building a huge community, and the people who own this platform, I will show you how that works. The cool thing here now, we will open the network platform now. And we are the first company in the world with a binary model on blockchain with instant pay on the binary, instant pay on the matching, and instant pay on the coding. We will show you this after. This is super cool. And everybody who knows and work in the crypto space knows how the hassle it is to bring ordinary people in. We already have it now in the model we have been testing. And what we are coming with now is 10 times cooler. And I will show you why. Because Andreas has only been focusing in, if you're going to bring the mass in to the crypto space, then you have to make it super easy. You can't have all this hassle like it is now. So this is how it will be happen. You can use WhatsApp. We are working on that now. Telegram or Messenger. let's say you use Telegram. I send Arthur a link in Telegram. When Arthur pushed that link, boom, he signed up. You have all his information. Then Arthur gets another link. When he pushed that link, he will be sent automatically to App Store if he has an iPhone, or Google Play Store if he has an Android. Then he will download the app and boom, automatically sign in. And this is the app I show you here. The app is really, really cool and it's big. There's a lot of cool features in here. For example, like charity, you can give percentage to charity, or the company will give percentage to charity, and this is instant. Every time there's coming money, we give instant money for charity. Nobody have it. That's cool. And you have your team, your full binary structure live. You have the money, everything you earn, you can talk to your team. There's a lot of cool things in this app. But the most cool thing I think here is, we are now going over from Ethereum. The platform we have now is on Ethereum. When somebody buy a package, wherever they are in the world, in your network, it takes up to 3 minutes from they buy to you have the commission on your wallet. Now we are going over to Ripple, Ledger, and this is super cool. When somebody buy, wherever they are in the world and wherever you are sitting, it takes maximum 2 seconds from they buy to you have the commission to your wallet, and that's fast. When you have your commission, you can withdraw it right away. That's cool. And another cool thing here is every time you get a commission in the binary, we made different sound on the different commission to get you super excited. So if you get $10, you get ka-ching. If you get $50, ka-ching. If you get $100, ka-ching. You know, different sound on all the commission in the binary. We have different sound on all the commission in the matching, and that's a lot. And on all of the codings. Different sounds. So this is cool with animation on the screen. So if you get a $50 animation, you know when your phone is saying, oh, I just earned $50, but you will recognize the sound of $50 too. So you know all this sound. And when your phone is lying and clinging and your friends see, wow, what's this? It's money to my wallet. Trust me, everybody want to join. So this is something that's really, really cool and fast. You also have a flag here. So you see where the commission is coming from. So if somebody's buying a package in the US in your downline, boom, you see the American flag. So we can gamify this. We can push out today and say, the people who have most American flags today get extra tokens, you know. But people will start push the networks. So people will go around and say, how many plinks do you have? How many flags do you have? Because this is really, really cool. And now I will explain the platform. When we launch the game, everybody who comes into that game and put money to win money prizes of the fans, or they watch advertising just to play and win all these prizes and tickets. All this money go directly into the tokens. The token is digital shares, you know, so all the commission goes to the tokens. 50% of the tokens that always the company have for development, advertising, and prices to grow the business and launch more and more sports. The cool thing here is the other 50% is us, the investors, the affiliates, the network workers who build this community and this company together with us. So every time somebody is playing the game, and the commission go into the token, and it's plinging directly into our wallet because we own the token. And more token you have, more pling you will have. You know, this is something that's really, really cool.